STFT, short-term fuel trim, bank one. 1.6%, 2.3%. This number should normally be under 10. Okay. So I should say 10% variance from zero. Long-term fuel trim, same thing here. If you're operating normally, that'll either be lower than 10 or higher than negative 10. Even when you bring it up to speed, it's about 1500 RPMs. Now you will get a code in your computer if it stays at more than 25 or less than negative 25, but it should remain between 10 and negative 10. Have a good day.